Hopkins and Dave Pietramala have decided to mutually part ways for whatever that's worth.
And with Gary now in charge, he turns to one of his old rivals to run the defense. That would be longtime Johns Hopkins head coach Dave Pietramala.
You know, as long as I've been in coaching, or when I decided to get into coaching, the simple fact was I wanted to be at a place where, number one, it was a great academic institution, and number two, it was a place that was passionate and cared about lacrosse, and you could compete for a national championship.
Dave Pietramala led Johns Hopkins to a pair of national championships as head coach, but after 20 years with the program, he left. Syracuse-bound Petro, the now defensive coordinator, joined arguably the most stacked coaching staff in lacrosse. While his new partner, head coach Gary Gate, is often called the greatest lacrosse player of all time, Pietramala is widely regarded as the greatest defenseman ever.
Pietramala and Rexburg going at it tooth and nail, no penalties, the referees let him play on. Long pass upfield, knocked away by Pietramala, Johns Hopkins, and now Pietramala and Rexburg. The slope team turned in and kicked away by Pietramala.
A new pause with 5 seconds left. That's the off between Coach Pietramala and the championship. For the first time since 1987, Johns Hopkins is a national champion. It is Blue Jay Way in Philadelphia.
I think it's going to be a little weird in the beginning. I mean, he was such an influential person in my life, and I've known him since I was in eighth grade and until a few years ago, and we still have a great relationship. So I think it's going to be a little odd seeing him on the other side of the ball. And happy he's back at Homewood, because obviously he's a great mentor of mine, a great coach, and even a better player when he was here.
The Blue Jays and Pietramala parted almost 2 years ago, but finally a return trip is in order. Number 18 Syracuse and number 19 Johns Hopkins match up at Homewood Field in Baltimore on Sunday at 4:00. I'm Jesse Cook, Citrus TV.